May have been the most prominent and unknown figure in South Florida theater and the arts. Charlie Cinnamon died today, just 2 days shy of his 95th birthday. Charlie loved his work, and he worked until just weeks before his death. CBS 4's Gary Nelson has more on his life.
There's no business like show business. Like
Charlie Cinnamon was Mr. Show Business in South Florida. If it had to do with music or the arts, Cinnamon was behind it. Without him, there would be no Broadway Across America here. Miami Herald reporter Howard Cohen recalls the difference Cinnamon made.
The faces and the names and the events that that man created for us since the 1950s, that can never happen again.
Charlie Cinnamon brought the likes of Yul Brynner, Elizabeth Taylor, Joan Collins, Lena Horne, Richard Burton, Eartha Kitt, the list goes on to our town. CBS 4's Lisa Petrillo met Charlie when she was a Cub reporter.
He took me under his wing. He guided me through it. He helped teach me about the arts.
As many spotlights as Cinnamon brought us, he avoided the limelight himself.
You would see him at openings all the time. He was not the star, and he was fine with that.
While Charlie rubbed shoulders with celebrities and royalty like Princess Caroline, he genuinely cared about everyone.
He wanted to talk about my family, kids. He was warm and loving, and he loved life and everything and all the beauty in life. And the arts were such a big part of it.
Born to Jewish Polish immigrants, Charlie helped liberate a concentration camp in World War II. He came to Miami and made a place called the Coconut Grove Playhouse famous. He founded the Coconut Grove Arts Festival, an event that's propelled the careers of those like Romero Brito, the pop artist, and Clyde Butcher, the famed Everglades photographer. Cinnamon called in favors only for good causes.
Called his friend Elizabeth Taylor up. To come down to South Florida and lend her talents to an AIDS benefit.
It raised $2.5 million. Writing Cinnamon's obit for the Herald fell to Cohen, 60 tear-filled column inches.
I'm not embarrassed to say, I lost it. He's a wonderful man. He was a friend.
He wouldn't want tears shed for him, rather his passion for the arts to live on.
And that's what he would want. Take that torch and run with it, be positive, and do the best you can for your community, because that's what he did.
To quote a famous Broadway line,
let's go on with the show.
Charlie Cinnamon would say the show must go on.